He's just a scout, the first of many. He's here to analyze your technology. He may attempt to gain control of the ship. I wouldn't let him.
Stop! I cannot allow you to interfere with the operation of this ship. Mr. Worf.
Edson.
Mr. Worf. Use whatever means to neutralize the invader. Because her people had contact with the Borg, I've requested Guinan to participate in this conference. You are aware of what occurred just now in main engineering?
Yes.
What happened between your people and the Borg?
I wasn't there personally. But from what I'm told, they swarmed through our system. And when they left, there was little or nothing left. My people.
Guinan, if they were that aggressive, why didn't the Borg attack? They could have, but they didn't.
They don't do that individually. That's not their way. When they decide to come, they're going to come in force. They don't do anything piecemeal.
Then the initial encounter was solely for the purpose of gathering information.
Yes.
How do we reason with them? Let them know that we're not a threat.
You don't. At least I've never known anyone who did.
Captain, we are being hailed.
On screen. This is Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the U.S.
We have analyzed your defensive capabilities as being unable to withstand us. If you defend yourselves, you will be punished.
Counselor.
We're not dealing with an individual mind. They don't have a single leader. It's the collective minds of all of them.
That would have definite advantages.
Yes, a single leader can make mistakes, which is far less likely in the combined whole.
Picard. Picard, are you sure you don't want me as a member of your crew?
Captain, the Borg have locked onto us with some form of tractor beam.
We're on our way. Report, Lieutenant.
That beam is draining our shields.
If they pull down our shields, we're helpless.
Warp 8, any heading? Engage.
Captain, the beam is holding us here.
Increase the power.
Shields weakening.
Shields will be down in 18 seconds.
Locate the exact source of that tractor beam. Lock on phasers.
Phasers locked on target.
Fire.
They still have us.
Shields are down, sir.
Laser beam is slicing into the saucer section.
You're carving us up like a roast.
With whatever force necessary, terminate that beam. Fire when ready.